tripping off of police brutality like this shit is something new. Give me a fucking break. I've been talking about this shit for over 20 years, and now you can kill a motherfucker.